previously about days when he's patient on the super speedways, he tends to do better. When he gets aggressive, he says he tends to lose spaces at the end of the race. The point is, at some time, you're going to have to get aggressive if you're going to want to win this race. Kyle, Wally, how do you decide when to be aggressive?
Well, you know, Ralph, we visited with Kurt earlier this week, and he talked about that. He said it again tonight when we got them. He needs to stop being so nice. He feels like he's being too nice, especially at the end of these races. So he's going to have to be aggressive. I mean, if he's in a position where he can win this thing in the last couple of laps, it's got to be a take-no-prisoners deal.
But I'm going to take some 1-3-5 down in the turn 3.